We had a great time at the urban circuit. The teams just learned so much, not only just from tunnel circuit to urban circuit, but within each of their individual runs, they were able to take new lessons learned and turn it into action on the course. The teams really tackled verticality in a variety of different ways. Some really thought that their ground robotic systems, whether wheeled, notched, or legged, would be able to handle all the stairs. Others took a more aerial approach, whether that be blimp or drone. And so I think that lends itself to what we're interested in the SubT challenge of thinking of widening the aperture, understanding a variety of innovative approaches for tackling the hardest of problems. I think there are a number of insights that I hope that our teams really take away. Some of them are more technical, including things like what to do with all of the diverse, dense obstacles they face in these complex urban environments. I think the other is, what does it mean to go out into the field in somewhat challenging cold conditions as an example, but really face the elementals with not only their robot teams, but also their human teams. I'm overjoyed with the opportunity to present yet another challenging environment.